stage gets ready.
It was a big racket.
It was a really big racket. How big was it, Ringo?
We couldn't get it in the car.
Yes. We were a regular Henny Youngman. Most of you don't know how talented Ringo is. We actually assigned him the responsibility of designing the White Album.
Oh, that's right. Yes, I did the White Album. I got a bucket of white paint and a roller.
Enough of the stupid humor.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. rendition tonight.
Oh my God.
We have one who's ready to revolt. Thank you.
Come on, let's go.
Get back to where you once belonged. dancing while she can.
Funny man. Our Ringo Starr, give it up for Mr. Gary Long.
Woo!
On the bass guitar, keyboards, lead vocals, my friend, our Paul McCartney, Mr. Barry Scott.
Woo!
On the lead guitar, keyboards, all kinds of funky little instruments that he's playing over there.
Yeah.
Our George Emerson, Mr. Larry Stuppy.
And we have over here playing guitar, singing, playing keyboards, channeling John Lennon, ladies
Carrie
and gentlemen.
In the show tonight,
Mr. Steve Anthonson.
I'm going to leave you with